My granddad worked a sawmill, wore his fingers to the bone, making just enough to keep the family fed. But he never seemed to worry, somehow they'd get along, even though he knew they'd never get ahead. For 40 some odd years he broke the same old piece of ground, and Granny put up peas and corn in mason jars. There was bread upon the table and love enough to go around. They never seemed to notice life was hard. Down home, the willow's weeping. Down home, the river rolls. So long ago, I wondered, but the feelings never fade, and time cannot erase all the memories we made down home. Mom and Dad toiled countless hours just the way my grand folks did, and a common thread held us through thick and thin. Though I know they wanted better than the things they had to give, looking back, I don't think it could have been. Down home, the cattle lowing. Down home, the cotton high. So feelings never fade, and time cannot erase all the memories we made down home. I listened to the highway, paid my mama's words no mind. I was so sure a better life I'd find. Now as I'm staring at the madness racing 20 floors below, in my mind I turn back the years and go down home. A fire's burning down home. A fiddle plays. So long ago, I wondered, but the feelings never fade, and time cannot erase all the memories we've